And we are back here on Monday Night Raw. We're about to see what Seth Rollins' two disciples can do as a team for the first time. Everybody's giving the proper reverence to the Monday Night Messiah here, it seems like.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by the Monday Night Messiah, Seth Rollins, the team of Awesome Theory, and Murphy.
With the mask of Rey Mysterio in hand, Seth Rollins guides his disciples to the ring. Here is how Theory and Murphy came to be both at the side of Rollins. Remember last week after a matchup, Andrade and Garza, who were once the teammates, it appeared, of Austin Theory, excommunicated him from the group, as did Zelina Vega as well. Austin Theory was at ringside when a matchup between Aleister Black and Murphy was going down. Seth Rollins extended his hand and tried to help Austin Theory.
It was like a weird telepathic moment between Seth Rollins and Austin Theory, and well, Theory was directed to attack Aleister Black.
Yeah, Austin Theory would attack Aleister Black from behind, and then it was Rollins directing Theory and Murphy to take out Aleister Black, and then the embrace, as all of a sudden Rollins had not one disciple, but now two disciples.
What kind of juju is Seth Rollins feeding Austin Theory, who proclaimed his unyielding loyalty to Rollins, much like Murphy earlier on tonight?
Rollins still